outside Mrs. O'Shea's place.
Do you have any more?
Just the one.
Do you think that's real gold?
Our uncle caught one of those in his hand once.
No, he didn't.
Left up in the air, caught it right in his hand. Keeps it in a little glass in the bathroom next to his toothpaste. Isn't that right, Fred?
Aye.
Would have gone straight through.
He has strong hands.
It's coming, you know. It's what all the adults are saying anyway. Interment's coming.
We can't have both of them. We can't have them for no good reason.
It's not fair. All's fair in love and war.
Listen, y'all. All's fair in love and war. Who do you think you're like? It's not a proto war anyway, is it? There's no Germans or nothing.
We don't always need Germans for a war.
Acting like you know everything all the time. You ever wonder why your head's so small? Because your brain's so teeny tiny?
Fuck off, Tommy.
Hot, isn't it?
I think the heat makes people angrier. Oh my god, I'm sick of that bloody song. Can you not just sing something else?
Ooh.
Shut up, Edie.
Where's your mama gone? Where's your mama gone? Little baby done.
Little baby done.
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone? Far, far away.
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Riot!
Another one?
What did I tell you? It's the heat.
Those bastards from over the wall again.
Big box this time.
And missiles.
Where'd you get those?
Shut up.
Are you going?
I'll go
if you go. Of
course I'm going. Well, I've
got to go. Oh, well, come on, Fred, what are you going home for?
Because Mum will kill us if she finds out.
She doesn't have to find out, though, does she?
I don't know.
I'll go on, just a quick look. We'll keep right back, I promise.
Only if you promise not to throw things this time. You had someone's dog last time.
That was an accident.
You were rubber shame, Tommy.
Oh, come on, will you? It'll all be over by the time we get there.
Shay! Shay, man! You alright? Hurry up, would you? What are you doing?
Stop laughing! I nearly got flipping caught!
And stop kicking it over!
It was an accident!
Well, rubbish, aim.
Oh, shut up, Casey!
And you're a liar, too!
What?
What were we talking about before? You don't know what one is, so stop pretending like you do.
I do so know.
Go on then. What is it? Tell us.
I knew it.
I'm thinking. A shiv is a knife, alright. Made out of a toothbrush and some razor blades. All the prisons have them.
Oh. So, do you think?
No. No one messes with Mikey. And even if they did, Mikey'd be able to handle shit.
No problem.
Yeah. Mikey just looked at one of that lot over the wall once, and a lad fell over and cracked his head open.
Seriously?
Dead serious. Just like that. Just because Mikey looked at him.
But if the lad was on the other side of the wall, then how would Mikey look at him? You can't look through walls like.
Alright, Mikey. Just off the bus.
It's good to have you back. Any shivs in there?
That dog got a brick over the wall last week. Went straight through Josephine's bedroom window. But you haven't missed much, really. Same old shite.
Yeah, same old shite.
Except for the group, that is.
Aye, the group.
Jimmy, give us a name.
Aye.
Young Warriors.
Young Warriors?
Aye, that's the name now.
Alright, well, see you later, Mikey.
It's good to have you back.
You already said that. Welcome home, yeah?
What?
Any shifts in there?
I was only asking.
Well, maybe he didn't want to be asked.
You're not the boss of me, you know.
I should have been a little golf shite.
Ow! You ready?
Give us a minute.
Well, they're all waiting
I
for
said
us down
give us a minute. Listen to them. I only just got back. Almost for sure, still in there.
Don't say that.
I bet they haven't even noticed the fucking toilet's blocked.
Oh, they're all wondering where we are.
Fine, let's go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Would you stop doing that?
What?
Licking your fingers and sticking them back in the bag after.
Oh. You dig right down to the bottom too.
I do not.
That's disgusting.
That's disgusting.
I don't want your saliva all over my chips, thanks.
Is it all doing it?
How come he gets his own bag?
Because he's just spent 2 months in the city, you little shit. At least he deserves us a bag of chips.
Yes, Shay.
How? Yes, Shay.
There's too much vinegar on these.
Did you get chips and cider all night?
Fridays and Saturdays.
Did they have you in chains?
No, you idiot. It's not like real prison. I mean, we're kids, aren't we? So they're gonna have to treat us different.
Oh, yeah? Treat us different, all right? Don't get your school by treat us different, all right?
We'll get thrown out again.
Oh, no, I won't. We're his best customers.
Not really. We've got two bags of chips between 7 o'clock.
You forgot yourself.
Yeah, but we're valued customers. And we're making this shithole look busier. Isn't that right, Mr. O'Sullivan?
Mr. O'Sullivan just gave you the finger.
Oh, miserable old
date. Here, I don't want more.
So, did you have lessons and stuff?
Oh, you spit chips all over my hair, Murphy! Oh.
Sorry. Well, if you didn't, then they'd lock you up.
In chains?
Anyone seen free?
Did you get locked up in chains?
There were no chains, Shay.
Stop going on about chains, would you? My uncle's in chains. Because he's an adult and a lunatic.
He's not a lunatic.
He does coke off of wheelie bins. And I bet he wasn't in chains. I bet you just made him out of.
I'm not. Hey, Mikey, you know my cousin Phil? Well, she got arrested again for shoplifting, and when they got her to the police station, they pulled her up by her hair and started swearing at her.
Totally not allowed to do that. Isn't that like the fourth time she's been caught?
Yeah.
She is the worst shoplifter in the history of shoplifting.
She has issues. And Robin Mullins got beat up bad by that lot over the wall.
Ended up in hospital for the night.
Mm.
Yeah, he split his ear open.
Oh, don't remind me.
He split it from here to here. Blood all over the
Squirting out. Hey, Mickey, did you hear? I got the hairdresser apprenticeship. Start at the end of summer, so if you want a new haircut, let me know, because I need the practice.
And I finished that new mural on the back wall.
Yeah, and I helped.
By messing up all your spellings, was it?
Shut up, you. And you shouldn't be practicing on no one, because you're not even trained yet. You might scalp someone.
She messed up all her spellings because she's stupid.
I can't two spell. My arm just slippers all.
Right.
Yeah, it did. Went like that.
What is this?
Get off. Let us go.
Is that a marker?
Yeah, well, I'm not allowed to get ink yet, am I?
You idiot.
Bet you just couldn't even spell it right. Bet you only knew how to spell the initials.
Y-O-U-N-G. W-O-R-R-I-E-R-S. What?
You spelled it wrong.
You spelled it like worries. You know, like worry.
Would you like a spelling lesson, maybe?
You're such an idiot, man. I'll do yous all in a minute.
Young warriors.
Well, I'm sick of sitting around talking shite all the time. Kids our age fought in wars and stuff like 100 years ago.
Are you planning on starting a war?
No, it's just our like own little scout group is all like organisation, discipline, skill. That stuff never hurt in World War.
Organising what?
The anti-internment bonfire for starters.
Bonfire last year was rubbish.
Yeah, it was so small you could barely see it.
Well, it's because the palers came and took all our wood, innit?
Well, yeah, exactly. So this year it's going to be the biggest, most talked about bonfire since bonfires began on either side the wall. Yeah, that's right. We're going to hide the wood proper this time. We're going to have people on guard duty all night.
Guarding what?
Oh, the wood, dumbass.
Well, I'm not standing around staring at a big pile of wood all night long. What if it rains?
Then don't. But don't go around calling out bonfires rubbish either, because that's disrespecting your culture, so it is. Do you think that lot over the wall go calling their bonfires rubbish?
Well, it was rubbish, so it was.
We're learning how to drill too. Like proper army drills, not like digging holes or nothing.
Where do you learn how to drill?
YouTube.
Why do you need to know how to drill?
Well, you never know. Failure to prepare failure.
So any tips left?
Where's Breed? What?
Had a bit of falling out.
Oh, again?
Big fallout this time.
Well, yeah, you're all thinking it.
Thinking what?
Our cousins went and joined up, all right.
Which cousin?
What's his face? Big tall fella?
I only know him to say. Well, so I told her a few whole truths, and let's just say she wasn't impressed.
You two are always arguing.
Oh, so you're not talking to each other now?
No, and she's not allowed back in the group either. Not with the traitor for a cousin.
But she never really wanted to be part of the group, Jamie.
Oh, well, isn't that lucky then, Josephine?
Is there any chips there?
No! So, what's this evening, 5 o'clock?
For what?
Your first training session, and the oath.
Is that?
No way.
What?
wankers from over the wall.
Where?
Other side of the street.
The crowd walk that way.
Get back over your own side.
Back.
Why is that their side in the first place?
What?
Well, I've just been wondering lately. How come they got that side and not this side? And how come we got this side and not that side?
Because that's just the way it is, dumbass.
They've seen us, they're legging it.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
You're acting weird.
I'm not acting weird.
You are?
I'm just tired, alright?
We've got an outnumbered.
I went out into the hills of wood because a fire was in my head. Though I'm all with wandering through hollow lands and hilly lands, I will find out where she has gone and kiss her lips and I liked a girl once.
Applied for this car wash job 2 weeks before it happened. Didn't even get called for an interview. Do you know how many applications there were? 559 applications for one job. To wash cars. I was angry, you know. Ow!
You stole a car just to get an interview.
I know it was.
You stole and then burned out the car just to get an interview.
My head just caves in on us sometimes, alright? But when I was sitting in that cell that night, sitting there listening to the latches opening and shutting, and they're putting you in these clothes that aren't even your clothes, and you just feel like the whole world's coming down on you. And I knew then it had all been a stupid mistake, and I wanted to take it back. I wanted to take it back, Breed, I swear.
But Jamie should have been with you.
Yeah, well, Jamie didn't get caught.
Oh, now she's barking orders at people like she's got some God-given right or something.
Heard you two's had a bit of a falling out.
Look, my cousin got a job all right. Why is everyone reacting
all right,
so
it's
bad?
It's all right.
Anyway, do I look like a pair?
A little bit. That's splitting up, you know. Found out while I was inside. It's been a long time coming. He's a mess, Breed. Worst he's ever been.
I'm sorry, Mikey.
It's Jamie I worry about. She worships our dad, and I think she thought that someday you'd be okay. Where's your papa gone? Where's your papa gone? Far, far away. When Dad's so drunk he can't stand up no more, he plays that. He plays it over and over again. Knew all the words by the time I was 4. I hate that song. Jamie opens her mouth before she thinks, you know? So whatever she said, she probably didn't mean it.
No, she meant it all right. It's a bit
feel like there's something.
What?
I don't know, something you're not saying or.
Go for a walk. I'll tell you one more.
But you can't just lock people up like that for no good reason.
Well, they all have been doing it, just like everyone said they would.
I'm scared.
Don't be stupid.
Not all of them, they're raiding houses.
For sure, it wasn't like a normal riot. Not last night. That was different, that was.
Me mum went out the house to see what was going on, and if a soldier told her to get back inside, she'll kill us for being out here.
Well, go on home then, you big baby.
Don't call me big
baby.
I'll just
have the two of you.
So, what time did you wake up?
About 4?
Aye, us too.
Bloody right, those bin lids, mate.
Hundreds of bin lids just banging the back of all night. Mad thought was.
Look, all folk need to do is let them come in, do the business, and then come back in, alright?
Well, depends on your definition of business.
Yeah, I've heard that they were up on Mr. Clark's rooftop, just shooting anything that moved. They were literally just climbing up onto roofs.
Looking for his everywhere.
What's wrong, Buzz?
They shot Myra's daddy.
What? Shot him?
They shot him.
Mr. McGavigan? But he's just a bricklayer.
They shot him.
Calm down.
But I saw him last night. We all did. Down the riot. He told Myra to get on home.
They lost him in the mayhem. And Myra said they got separated. And she thought he'd gone running ahead. But when she got back, there was no sign of him. She waited all night. But she was too scared to go out. So Myra's sister went looking for him early this morning. She went on all the army posts to ask about her daddy. And every time she'd ask the soldiers, they'd start singing at her.
Whoa. Singing at her? What do you mean?
They'd start singing at her, Johnny. That song. That song that...
The Chirpy Chief song?
I don't get it.
Catch yourself on, would you?
Where's your...
Where's your papa gone?
Third time she asked, they told her to look in the morgue, and that's where she found him. She found her daddy in the morgue.
No, I never. This means hurry up. I was telling you hurry up because I spotted a sniper. Hello. This means freeze, Dingbat. The objective was to get from A to B without being seen or heard, except you were seen and heard. So now we're all dead. All of us. Because 1, 2, 3 of you don't know your signals well enough. And if you don't know your signals well enough, then we don't have the tactical advantage. What would you do if you were in a situation where you can't speak because speaking would jeopardise your position?
Well, when are we ever going to be in a situation like that?
You.
Me.
Come here.
Here.
Right here. Right. I'm pointing a gun at you.
Yeah, that's a stick.
Imagine I'm pointing a gun at you. And what do you need to do to disarm me? Oh, I shouldn't have to think that long. Get away.
Isn't like, go home.
Oh, just get back in line. Shane, come here. Right, what's the first step? Clear? Show me. You forgot to step to the side at the same time.
No,
yes, you did, so you just lanced to the side there by a bullet. Right there. Yeah? Does it hurt? Good, I'll get back in line. Josephine, what's the first step?
Disarm.
Anyone?
Control.
Show me control. And then?
Disarm and disable.
Go on.
Ah,
Belinda. I'd hate to see you're in a real battle situation, do you know that? What?
I'm bursting for a pee.
Me too.
And my legs are tired.
Oh, give me strength.
Right, 5 minutes then. Should be here by now.
Who, Mikey?
No, the Easter Bunny.
She still believes in the Easter Bunny.
Do we not?
And the Tooth Fairy.
Fuck off.
Great, Connor.
What?
Well, her and Mikey are going together, aren't they?
No, they're not.
Well, they kind of are.
They are a bit.
Yeah.
You don't even know what going together means.
Yes, I do. You always think I don't know stuff, but I do.
Watch that ditch. She fell into it last week.
Yeah, only because Casey pushed her. You're late.
Yeah, well, I had a week read, didn't I?
See?
But that was all not.
I never said that. And look, she's not responsible for what a cousin should bear knows, does, you know?
That's a fair point.
Are you in this conversation now, Grace?
Well, we can all hear you.
Oh, fuck off.
You fuck off.
Oh my god, who just farted?
Oh. Shay, you dirty little bastard!
Oh,
oh,
that was
amazing. Oh, what the hell have you been eating?
We're outside of the stick, that's bad for God's sake! Oh.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing's the matter.
Well, you're acting all weird all of a sudden.
Nothing's going on, alright?
Are you not done messing?
That was nuclear.
Get off. Right. Come here.
Where?
There. The official oath swearing area.
What kind of oath?
The one Dad swore when he was our age.
How do you know that?
Right, so he's passed out on the couch a few weeks ago and I had like a little look through his cupboard, like, you know, the private one, that he never lets us go near. And I found this picture of him and Fred from the 70s and the back was loose, so I took it off and I found this like raggedy bit of old paper on it and it had an oath on. Like the official oath they both said when they were our age. And how cool is that?
What do I do?
Right, legs shoulder width apart, hands by your side, chin up. Huh? Chin up.
Alright, jeez.
Right, repeat after me. I, Mikey Frederick Maguire. Something funny, Shay.
Is that a second name?
Yeah.
Frederick's your actual, for real, like, second name.
Shut up, Shay.
Yeah, what of it?
It's just the funnies all.
Oh, you think that's funny? That was our dad's brother, our uncle, Fred.
Fred from the 70s.
Fred from the 70s. The one who was there that brought in an internment. That Fred. The one who got stuck behind the wall that night. And the one who we remember every single year we light up those anti-internment bonfires. So can we stop disrespecting our martyrs now? Right. Where were we?
At the beginning.
Right. I, Mikey Frederick Maguire.
I, Frederick Maguire.
I, Noma May McCulhey.
I, John Joseph McAteer.
I, Edie O'Doherty.
I, Mary Osamto O'Sullivan.
I, Mikey Frederick Maguire.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
To be loyal to my country.
To be loyal to my country.
To obey my superior officer.
Is that you?
To obey my superior officer.
How come you
or
get...
Or just see how you can't join.
To obey my superior officer.
And never join the occupier's armed forces.
That's why Braid's barred, by the way. Because our cousins went and joined the police, hasn't he?
But the police aren't really occupiers now, though, are they?
Well, different uniforms, same tactics, yeah?
Well, one time, right, my cousin was standing in line to buy a bag of chips, and a policeman was standing behind him. And he didn't have enough for a bag of chips, yeah? So the policeman bought him a bag of chips and he bought him a burger too.
Well, he did.
And never join. The Occupiers Armed Forces.
The Occupiers Armed Forces.
Spit on it.
Rocket launchers and that.
See, told you. Well, you've never seen a real one either.
Don't you shout at me.
My daddy knows. My daddy sees over the dead body will they bring them back.
What was that?
What?
That noise over there.
Where?
In the trees over there.
It's called wind.
I don't like being out here when it's getting dark.
Go home, any big baby.
She wants her mammy.
Feel like someone's watching.
What, like paedophiles?
Don't say that.
Well, it could be.
Group of owls is called a parliament, you know.
Right.
He's one. What looks like?
Whoa. Is that what they look like?
Cool.
Must be 3 foot high, I'd say.
Higher, I'd say.
How come you get to have your phone on?
It's like from the 70s or something.
Yeah, exactly. And that's what they're gonna let happen to us now.
Who?
What were we just talking about, Shay? The politicians? The tea-drinking, smooth-talking politicians with their shiny suits and their fancy cars and their big posh houses. That's what they're gonna let happen to us?
Can't trust any of them anymore. Not even the ones on our own side.
Oh, he gets his phone on too, that's not fair.
I'll go ahead.
What, you can't just walk out of a session like that?
Oh, well, how flippin' normal we're gonna be? We've been out here for 3 hours already.
Well, we'll still need to decide who's doing what for the bonfire.
Well, you don't need me for that, because I'm not going. I'm not.
Right, okay. Josephine and Grace, I want you to, on sign duty, so I want you to use capitals and black paint and spell stuff right this time. Right, Casey and Murphy, I want you to collect in tyres. There's a whole lot of old ones at Mr. Afri's garage. Just don't get caught. Mikey, me and you.
Jamie, I said I'm not going this year.
Why?
Do you even know what internment means?
But we always go, Mikey.
Yeah, we've never not gone.
Yeah, and we always get into trouble. And someone always does something that gets someone into trouble. And I can't afford to be in no trouble right
you
now.
You know what brainwashing went on
in
there?
Oh, shut up, Jamie.
No, but whatever come by our ship went on in there. Whatever come by our ship, you fell for.
Stop pointing that thing at us, will you?
No, because out here it's the real world and we need to defend and protect our own.
Yeah, like the statue of the Virgin Mary that time. They burned it on their bonfire and no one never did nothing.
Blasphemy that was.
When's the last time you went to a church, Grace? Or you? When's the last time you went?
Well, that's
when's
not
the last
point,
time you
it?
Stepped inside a church, Jamie?
But what are you even talking about?
Oh, rob
about?
Something and burn it back and that's protecting and defending, is it?
Well, it's better than doing nothing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Shut up, you're wearing an Arsenal scarf. I need to go.
Well, if he's going, I'm going.
Me too.
Fine, go with it.
I'll see you at home later.
Whatever.
Jamie, what ladder? For the bonfire, like?
Just don't fall off the ladder again, that's what.
Jesus Christ!
Don't do that.
Thought you were a parrot?
Right, so I just heard from Willie Jack Burley that a man's just been shot crossing the road in front of the church.
In front of the church? Another one? You can't go shoot people in front of churches, can you?
And there's rumours that they're doing stuff to the injured folk in the town hall.
What are they doing?
I don't know, like stuff you know, like torture and stuff.
Shh! Listen.
Gone a bit quiet now. Maybe it's over.
It's not over.
How do you know?
Gut feeling.
My stomach's a knot. It's like there's a big claw around it or something.
Hey, where's Edie?
Yeah, that's another thing. She's not coming.
Oh, I knew it.
Look, her mum had them all barricaded inside the house, okay? I could only talk to her through the bathroom window.
That window is tiny.
Yeah, and her head's so big.
Did it get stuck?
Oh, so tiny you could almost just... Oh. Jesus.
Oh, so fat. Can you smell it? Can you smell it? It's like what this is. Go on, should bring them? Is that it?
Look, bit of appreciation, all right? I've been risking my neck trying to get these.
You were meant to bring the matches?
Yeah. bring them.
Oh, damn it! With your big head, you idiot. Sugar, sounds a lot closer. What do we do now?
Philia prepares to prepare Philia.
Tommy! What do we do now?
My daddy would kill me.
Oh, mine too?
I'd be thrown through a window if I came home with news like that.
Well, they don't know yet.
Well, it's not that you can hide it. You can't tell them.
Of course I'm going to tell them, but...
My cousin hid it.
How?
My cousin hid the bomb. She did.
She did?
She... Amma didn't know. And next thing you know, she was complaining of pains. She was down in the hospital in labour.
Well, how to hide it?
Buying jumpers from the charity shop. And she was big-boned. See, the big-boned lasses can hide it better.
Breed's not big-boned. And I don't want to hide it.
How will you pay for it, though? Babies are expensive, little things.
Well, I haven't thought of that yet.
You're lucky, Mikey's lovely, so he is.
Nice and glad on his first.
Yeah, the environment of Mikey's a bit low lately.
Are you scared?
No.
Yeah.
And you're absolutely sure?
Well, I've done 4 tests.
Were you able to piss for all of them? I can't wait on demand. I can cry on demand.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
God, that's good.
Yeah. I kind of hate seeing me cry. You do anything to make us stop.
You'll get fat, you know.
She's allowed to get fat. She's pregnant.
I just realised something. I'll be finished my apprenticeship by the time the baby comes.
Apprenticeship this, apprenticeship that.
Oh, shut up, Josephine. You'll be a good man.
Yeah, a great one.
Can I be godmother?
Can't ask her that.
Why not? Because that's just not how it's done. You're just pissed off because you didn't think to ask first.
Alright.
Alright, Daddy.
We said we wouldn't say nothing yet.
We're not going to say anything.
Oh, the whole estate will know by now.
Hey!
Jamie doesn't know yet. I don't want to find it out second hand. She's, I don't know, there's a lot of change happening.
Oh, well, things change all the time. That's life.
Yeah, well, I don't have to choose breeds. You understand? I need to handle this right with her. She's my sister.
Well, she shouldn't make you choose. She doesn't feel like that.
They've seen us.
They did not.
Who cares if they did? We're on our own side now. You can't touch us.
What's that?
Looks like you're the ones about to have babies.
Who's having babies?
No one. Never mind. What are you doing?
For the bonfire tonight.
Where did you get them?
I climbed up the flagpole outside the orange hall.
You did not.
I did.
She climbed all the way up.
And she nicked that one from over the wall.
Woohoo!
Idiots. What have you got caught?
Well, we weren't lower, so...
Don't be all mad at me. It's not my fault. You're so unreasonable.
Who's unreasonable?
No one.
I'm not annoyed at you.
Well, you are, though.
Who's annoyed at who?
No one's annoyed.
Daddy here's annoyed.
Woo! Who's a daddy?
Did you say daddy?
Mikey's a daddy.
Whoa.
Actually have the biggest mouth ever, you'll hook right in that salon.
But she's got a cousin in the scumbag police.
Well, it's
what's
true.
What's that got to do with anything, Shane?
Well, it's just, Jamie says you're rotten hell for joining, and that you're just a big traitor for the season, that's why you can't join the group.
Oh, do you know what, Shane? You know nothing about nothing, and the hell were you not as well to let them talk about me behind your back?
We're never? Well, we did sometimes.
What is wrong with you?
Breed, wait, we're sorry.
But isn't that what Jamie's always saying? Isn't that right, Casey? Ow!
That's what Jamie's always saying, is it?
Not to her face.
Oh, not to her face. That's all right, Nerf, then, isn't it? That's all right. Right. Well, say something, would you?
I'm thinking.
Of something to say?
Yeah.
How about congratulations?
I don't
doesn't make sense. You only just got back.
It happened before I went away. It's just 10 weeks gone, isn't it?
You can get pills, you know.
What the hell's... What's wrong with you? She doesn't want a pill and neither do I.
What the hell's wrong with me?
You need to stop with all this crap about her cousin joining the police, because I don't want to hear it. What the hell's the matter with you, Jamie?
Oh, with me? What?
Yes, you.
No, what the hell's the matter with you?
That bit of night.
Why do you care? You're not even bothering to show up.
Took a woodwork class inside. Teacher told us I had a natural aptitude. Fancy way of saying I was good at it. Made this little boat, like a toy boat, hand-carved. He held it up to the class as an example of skillful work. Taught about courses I could do when I got out, maybe get some qualifications. Nobody never told us I was good at nothing before. And it was nice having my own thing, like figuring out who I might be. Failure to prepare is to prepare failure. Different uniform, same tactics. All the stuff that's been coming out of your mouth lately. You know who you sound like, right? Him. You sound exactly like him. I know them splitting up's hard on you, I get that, but...
Well, it's not his fault, he's such a shit dad, you know.
Oh, well, whose fault is it then?
Them? Them not over the wall. People like them.
Right, it's their fault, is it? People we don't even know. People
who... Oh, yeah, it is. Well, you know what I mean? I won't forget as long as I live. That's what he's always saying, right? And because he can't forget, I can't forget. And you know what, Mikey, I'm just pissed off about that. Because with them splitting up, we'll just see him on weekends. And then, so, like, just in the holidays. Or he'll disappear one day totally out of our lives and end up drinking himself to death. Or he'll disappear down some black hole. And then we'll bump into him years later and he'll stink a piss. And he'll have a beard down the floor and he'll be sleeping in a fine bag. So, yeah. It is their fault, because they took Fred. And when they took Fred, they took my dog too, Mikey. And I need my dog.
I want to move on with my life, Jamie.
But I don't like the direction you're going in.
I'm tired of being angry all the time, aren't you?
You're forgetting who you are and where you've come
no.
from.
No, I haven't forgotten who I am or where I come from, but sometimes I fucking wish I could.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, Jamie, come on.
No, you don't bother coming back in the sessions anymore. Because you and Bree can make your own little woodwork baby nappy changing baby yoga group or something, yeah?
You're not even making no sense now.
Oh, and tell her to tell that cousin of hers that because there's not worse than a slimy traitor who's went over the wall, so he needs to watch his back.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
I see lights. Bright lights. Headlights or something. And the grass. You can see the grass on the field now. That's it. Nothing's changed except for the lights.
Me arse has gone numb.
I'll give it a wee massage or something.
Give it a wee massage. I am not giving it a wee massage in front of you.
I'll give it a kick if you like. I'll wake it up.
Oh, fuck off, Tommy. Oh, I've had enough of this. I'm going for it.
I said no.
Hungry and I'm cold and we haven't heard a single shot for over an hour.
It's right, you know. Maybe it's...
No.
Something's telling me to stay put, so stay put, all right?
Freddy.
What?
That song.
Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it, that's to ruin it, not at all. I never liked it anyway. It's a stupid song. I mean, who the hell is Baby Don? Know what I mean?
My heart's coming out through my chest.
How's your arse? What is it?
Tommy?
There's a man out there.
What? What man?
I don't know what to up. There's a man out there, just lying in the field.
Is he dead?
How would I know?
He's not far.
What?
He's not far. It's only a few feet from the other side of the wall.
So?
So we should tell them what's wrong with you.
What's wrong with me? Are you mad?
Yeah, there's no way in hell that I'm going out there.
But there's a man on the other side of the wall who is injured and needs our help. How are we meant to help him?
I don't know, maybe he needs a tourniquet or something. Yeah,
Or maybe he's already dead, in which case we're going to go out there and risk our lives for nothing.
Oh, but listen to me. There's no way I'm letting you go out there into a shooting range, Freddy, because that's what it is at the moment. A shooting range. They're killing anything that's moving. So don't be so flippin' stupid and sit your ass back down. Mama kill me if anything ever happened to you. I'd never hear a bloody end of it. Failure prepares to prepare a failure, and we are not prepared. This is all my fault. I should have never brought you out here. What a stupid snot. Fred, no!
No, Freddy, come back.
Shit.
Someone's in hospital. The ICU.
a dumbass.
You're a dumbass.
Oh, who's it?
Don't know yet.
Have you not heard about the man in the
alley?
Yes.
Where were you last night?
We're at the bonfire.
Didn't see yous.
Well, me and Lulu were still at the back. I penned him on the right.
Have you not heard about
we
this?
Know.
We know.
What? Right? Jeez.
Why is everyone always late? Can I just say something, though?
What?
I just say that I don't want to get dragged into nothing.
What do you mean?
I mean, I better not get dragged into nothing or saying that I knew no one when I didn't, all right? A policeman's in the hospital. Did you not? The rock that smashed that police van, it did some serious damage to one of them peelers.
Will you stop looking at us like that, a policeman?
It's just got serious.
So you better not say my name to no one because I don't want to get dragged into nothing, all right? I mean, I start my hairdresser apprenticeship next month.
Oh, I start my hairdressing apprenticeship next month.
Is that meant to be me?
Yeah. You and your stupid hairdressing apprenticeship. Ever heard of something called loyalty? And what about the oath?
The oath didn't say nothing about it.
Oh, shut up, man. And do you know what else is fucking stupid? Your name? Did your parents hate you or something? Calling her after a toilet? I wouldn't let her lose her scissors, would you?
You think you're something, don't you, Jamie? With your group and your rules. I'm sick of traipsing around getting scratched by things. I mean, what will I learn to signal for anyway? When all it looks like is this.
Oh, is that what I do, is it?
Yeah, looks exactly like this. Bet you just make half of them up.
Oh, what is a toilet girl?
You know what? I don't need this.
All right, go ask about a buy book anyway.
Ah, oh, boo fucking who? You know what else, Jamie? You think they're all like you, but they don't. They just do what you say because they're scared.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, that's not true.
Scared of Jamie? Shut up, Jamie.
Come here, you. I need to talk to you.
What?
Well,
she's
they want
not
me in for questioning.
Well, you weren't.
You heard. I'm being pulled for last night.
You weren't even there.
I
can't
I know.
Even do that.
Thing is, though, Jamie, I'm the one with the record.
Well, if we need to prove ourselves, then
prove ourselves to who?
There's folk watching, you know.
The paedophiles. Are the paedophiles watching?
Shut up, Jamie. You know what, Jamie? Why don't you shut up for a change? I'm sick of everyone telling us to shut up all the time and bossing us around and making us feel stupid. So what if I don't know what all them words mean? I still rob the flags for you, don't I? And I come to all the meetings, and I'm the one distracting Mr. O'Sullivan when you're stealing Kit Kat bars from right behind the counter. I do all that stuff, because all I've ever tried to do is do right by us all, because you make friends, aren't you? So, get off, man, leave us alone.
You can kill them.
Oh, how do you know it's me, Breeze?
Oh, the bloody dogs on the street know it was you, Jamie Maguire.
Oh, yeah. You want to be dead with this traitor floozy?
Go on, say it. I dare you.
Dad says we need to return to what
a return to what, Jamie? We don't know the way it was, and the reason we don't know is because we weren't even born. It's not our war.
We're still a part of
it's
this,
not
whether you like
war.
It. Well, if Dad had just seen that right now.
It's not our war. It's not
no,
our war.
What
it's not our war. It's not our war. It's not our goddamn war!
I
want to
go home.
I'm sick of it. I'm flipping sick of it. We burn their flags, they burn ours. I mean, what's the bloody point? It's just a load of stuff being burned all the time. I shared a room inside. Charlie, his name was. On the third day, I recognised him. Lives over the other side, right over there. And that means we're enemies, right? Right? Except in there, it wasn't like that. In there, we were the same. In there, we were just two lads trying to figure out all this shit together. You want a life like Dad's. He's miserable and so are we. And if you hang on to that like the way he has, like the way he does...
Oh, whose side you're on anymore?
I'm on my side, okay? Her side. Your side.
You can't be on both sides.
Yeah,
it just needs to come
work that way.
You stupid fucking
bitch!
What
the
fuck
are you
doing?
Doing
that?
It's me face bleed.
He has two babies. Did you just make me face bleed?
He's never hurt. Not gonna know one now. Big glass out of his face.
What are you talking about?
My cousin, you put my cousin in there. I've seen you.
What the hell have you done?
I didn't. Well,
he's a legitimate
child. Oh, fuck off, really? You don't do that. You don't turn your back on your identity.
Oh, do you know what, Jamie? If this is my identity, you go fuck right off with it. Are you coming?
She's gonna give me Nate the penis, you know, Mikey. Are you gonna let her do that? Mikey!
Well, I guess the meeting is over.
We won't forget. We won't forget.
Deeper than 6 foot.
Looked about 8 foot to me.
It wasn't 8 foot.
It was How do you know?
So definitely it wasn't more than 8 foot.
It was exactly 6 foot. So was their daddy's. Can't believe there was marmalade on the table.
You're still going on about that marmalade?
Yeah, well, it's orange, isn't it? That's what my dad says. It's orange, and it's from England. So what was it doing on the table?
Does it from stuffing your face with it, did it?
I did not.
Little liar. You're in the back room, two sides to his car and stuff. There's so much marmalade on it, it's dripping all over the carpet.
Yeah, well, I had no food by then and I was starved.
I don't know what happened. I mean, one minute he was there, but the next he just ran out. I mean, we tried to stop him, but he just...
You all right, Tommy?
What kind of stupid question is that? Of course he's not all right.
What are you doing? Need a hand?
I won't forget, so long as I live. Ever.
What if he's in the wrong place?
Shut up, Mary.
Well, it is.
Hey, Tommy, wait up.
I'm tired.
Meeting is Sarah.
Hi, how are you?
She's a lovely little thing. Just looks like her daddy.
Got her ma's eyes though, doesn't she?
I'll go make her a bath.
It's good to have you back.
Is it?
Don't be stupid, of course it is.
Well, it wasn't even a proper prison, was it?
How's Dad?
I don't know, I haven't seen him for a while. This little lady's been taking up all my time lately, haven't you?
Is he still in that bed, sir?
Aye. Hoping to get a better place soon. Tried a program out, but it didn't work. We can't help him until he starts to help himself. We all need to try and... We just need to try and move on. He's got dimples just like you when she smiles, see? Back in a sec.
Oh, you're a lovely little thing, aren't you? Lovely. Shame about your pretty flus and ma, though. Shame about that.